What's going on, Jobless Gamer family? This is Garrett, better known as Red Robin here on the channel. Today, guys, we have some new screenshots brought to you by Rockstar. Now, these are 8 brand new pictures that you can find in the Rockstar website. And I'll have a link for you guys if you want to check them out. But if you guys want, all the pictures will be here. With that said, let's jump into this video. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys subscribe, like, comment down below. And I do put out GTA 5 content daily, so welcome to the family. So let's jump into the first picture, and that is a picture of, it seems to be Michael escaping from the police. I think it's Michael now. From what I can see, it looks like Michael. It doesn't look like Trevor, doesn't look like Franklin. So I'm gonna automatically assume it is Michael. Maybe this is GTA Online, but I'm not sure. Of course, the car looks great, and people are saying that these are actually gameplay pictures. Now, I don't know how true that is, because this car looks amazing in the game right now. So let's see what else Rockstar has in store for us in terms of screenshots. Next picture we have is Trevor holding a wrench. Doesn't look too mad. He actually looks pretty calm, unlike his other pictures. He's always pissed off. This picture, he looks all right. He looks settled. So I'm pretty happy to see that he looks somewhat normal in this picture. He is in an industrial zone right now. This is an industrial type of warehouse type of thing going on. And in the back, you guys can see it says think safety first. And maybe he's working on a car or something, or not sure what he's really doing. I'm not even sure why we need that big of a wrench for a car. But the next screenshot we have, guys, is Michael in a helicopter. Of course, I'm not sure who's flying the helicopter. Maybe it's Trevor. And on the right side, you see another helicopter. That very well could be Franklin. We don't know, but you can see the city in the background, and it does look great. I really like how they always incorporate the environment in all their screenshots. It always looks good. The fourth screenshot that we have for you guys that Rockstar gave us out of the 8 is just the beach. It's the boardwalk, it seems. It looks very nice. I can't wait to go swimming. And it's weird, though, because, like, no one in this picture is actually swimming. There's some people in the water, but you don't see anyone swimming. So we're going to see how swimming looks. Hopefully, it doesn't look stupid. You can see there's a dog. A lot of dogs, actually. There's two dogs, I see. Now, can we get pets in this game? Now, that's a question that I know it was on the forums. Can players, like, buy pets? Now, that would be very cool. Maybe that's a little spoiler for the future. Maybe I just found something out, but we don't know yet. And I look forward to actually being in the beach. You know, I can go get a tan. That sounds really lame. I don't know. Okay, next picture, guys. Next picture. The fifth picture we have, we're at the Ammunition Sporting Goods. You see Trevor going inside. Maybe, of course, to buy some weapons. And what is that in the far left? Is that a mariachi guy? He looks like he's a part of a mariachi. I don't know what that guy is doing over there. He's wearing like a sombrero, just chilling. And I like the way that this ammunition looks. It looks nice. Even though it looks a little run down, of course, this is probably Trevor's side of town with his dirty shirt all the time. It looks great. I like the way it looks. I like the look that they went with this ammunition in terms of just the whole dirty aspect. The next screenshot we have for you guys, which is the sixth picture, is, of course, Franklin. Now, Franklin, it seems, is always in pictures that he's either driving or getting away from the police or shooting someone. You never really have a normal picture of him. So, in this picture, Franklin is driving away on what it seems to be an ATV, a four-wheeler, and he just caused a huge explosion in the middle of the streets, it seems. Is it the streets? Maybe. It looks like the beach, maybe. I'm trying to figure out what it is. If you guys can see what it is, go ahead and comment down below. It looks as if he's on sand, not on the streets. So the next picture we have for you guys is another great picture of just the, like, incorporating the environment, plus a really good picture in the foreground. That is a helicopter flying. It looks great as always, and I think they really make good screenshots with the sun and environment involved in them. I really do like this picture. Lastly, guys, we have a beautiful picture. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful picture of some police, some popos chasing a plane, it seems. Now, I don't know really what's going on here. I hope this isn't a teaser to, you know, hey, we can steal freaking whole airplanes that are humongous jumbo jets. That would be a little ridiculous. I don't think we'll be able to do that. But if we are, that is crazy. That is freaking nuts. So, guys, This has wrapped up the 8 screenshots Rockstar has released today. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure you guys comment down below. Subscribe if you're new to the Jobless Gamer family, as I do put out daily GTA 5 content. Comment down below with any questions, like this video, and I'll see you guys tomorrow with a brand new video. Later, guys.